सम्मनमपि सचीपुत्रमत्र स्वरूपं रूपं तस्याग्रजवरिपुरीं माथुरीं गोष्ठवाटीं राधाकुण्डं गिरिवरमहो राधिका माधवासं प्राप्तो जस प्रथित कृपया श्रीगुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्याय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय नमः यू कैन कम विथ मी इन पुरी इन द केव ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु गंभीरा महाप्रभु इज वेपिंग बिटरली राय रामानंद स्वरूप दामोदर राय रामानंद और
pacifying
him,
consoling him,
and he is more weeping. And he is speaking, weeping. Cheto darpan marjanam bhaumaha davagni nirvahapanam Sreyah kairava chandrika vitarnam विद्या बधु आनंदं बोधिपतिपदं पूर्णामृतास्वादनं सर्वात्मस्नपनं परं विजयते श्रीकृष्ण परं विजयते श्रीकृष्ण वीपी मैं हिमसेल्फ एक्सप्लेनिंग आई एम नेवर्थलेस I have no a particle of prem, even na prema gandhasti darapi saubhagya param prakashitam vansi vilasyana navalokan
viharin jatana patangatam.
What is the meaning? I have no prem at all. A devotee is in the way, he was telling just if no offering
mantra.
But if love is there, affection is there, and Mahaprabhu himself telling that I have no prem, even no shraddha in us, transcendent of shraddha is not in us. And we are thinking that, oh, if we have love and by that, oh, we can call Krishna. False ego. Even not shraddha, transcendental. And we are thinking that, well, we have love and love and love. Absurd. Mahaprabhu is himself weeping. Not Mahaprabhu, but Srimati Radhika is weeping and telling herself. Na prema gandhosti darapi me harau krandami saubhagya bharam. Can you explain?
Na prema gandho, I have no scent of prema.
Yes.
Scent of prem is not there.
And?
I don't know the rest.
Achha. Oh, I'm weeping. That all should praise me. Only I'm weeping. But really I have no prem. And love and affection, I don't know anything. Scent of prem even I have no. Oh, but you are weeping and so bitterly and tears are coming. Oh, only to show others. To
attract
them. So money and praise and everything may come. If I would have prem, a little bit, like even fish, a fish are taken out of water and what becomes? At once they will die. Oh, really there is some love. Though it is worldly, but even there is love some. And I, myself, For birth, I am not seeing Krishna, Shyam Sundar, Radha Raman Govinda. And even I am
maintaining
my life. Then where is prema? Understand what I told?
That as a fish loves water, the fish out of water will die, but I am living without Krishna, without seeing Krishna. How am I still living if I have any love?
So why we can tell that we have love? Even Radhika is telling. One thing I want to tell you, that in Shastra, also yesterday, we saw that Krishna, prem is prayojan. Krishna sambandha, bhakti abhidheya, and prem is
prayojan.
This is okay. What prem is prayojan? Krishna prem or Radha prem?
Ashraya prem.
I want in word.
Radha prem.
Radha prem or Krishna prem you want?
Radha prem.
Oh, you are wrong. Radha has prem to Krishna. Do you like a prem? Oh, Krishna prem, what prem is in Radhika? And how he loves Krishna, this is Krishna prem. And Radha prem, oh, Krishna loves to Radhika. And that prem is Radha prem. Understand what I told? What is Krishna prem? Srimati Radhika has so much love and affection, Mahabhav, Modan, Madan, Adirud, to Krishna. This is MN object, prayojan. But Radha loves Krishna. This is Krishna prem. But what is Radha prem?
Krishna loving Radha.
Do you want this prem that, oh, you should love like Krishna to Radha?
No.
Oh, this is or not good. I know that you have heard so many times, but not so deep meaning, that what love is our prayojan. What I told, again.
That Krishna prem is Radha's love for Krishna, Radha pranaya, and Radha prem is Krishna's love for Radha.
Huh.
That only Krishna can love Radha.
Radha. No one cannot do. So, Krishna prem prayojan, what is the meaning? From beginning, Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti to Krishna, oh, from beginning, like gopis, like others. So Ashra Prem we need, and this is Prayojan, not Radha Prem. You should try to know all these things. Then, Cheto Darpan Marjanam, Bhav Maha Davagni Nirva. Shreya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam Vidyavadhi. I have told up to Shreya Kairava Chandrika Vitaranam. Vidyavadhu Jeevanam. There are two kinds of Vidya. What? Paravidya and Prakrit Vidya. Prakrit Vidya, all these learnings. My so many brothers.
University.
And Jivishi. We are going to
University
of Cambridge, Oxford, and so many. What to learn?
Vidya.
Prakrit Vidya.
Prakrit Vidya. By what?
Monday.
Oh, they will know the theory of Shankaracharya and all others. Never.
You learned the wrong thing.
Oh, it is in the college of school of Gaurkishore Das Bharma. And the University of Haridas Thakur. Not in Cambridge, Oxford and all this. Bogus. Those who are going, they are learning some bogus things. Their life will be ruined. and they are misguiding their God brothers, that we should also go to
university.
What they are doing? They are playing with their lives. And that is why, something going to be ruined, but not thinking, no intelligence at all. We should not follow them. Bogus idea. We know that all the historians,
yeah,
and all are nonsense and
atheists,
and in the words of Swamiji, what?
Rascals.
I cannot say, but he used to tell, rascals. So, vidya vadu jivanam, paravidya and this vidya. We should reject these vidyas. What we have learnt, it is enough. Now you should try to enter in paravidya. Vidya vadu jivanam. Vidya becomes from shraddha, nishtha, ruchi, asakti, bhav, prem, sneha, man, pranay, rag, anurag, bhav, mahabhav, rood, adirood, modan, and then up to madan. In whom this vidya is there? Who is that vidya? Radhika. So Radhika is here Badhu. Badhu. Badhu means?
Wife.
Young wife.
Consort.
Beloved, not wife. Wife can divorce. So we fear. No, I don't believe in wives. Especially in
Western countries.
Western and all countries. Oh, but beloved. They cannot give up. Most beloved. So Vidya Badhu Jivan. Badhu is Srimati Radhika. The Hladini and Sambit mixed, the essence of both is Vidya. But who is Hladini and Sambit? Only part of manifestation of Srimati Radhika. So he is the Vidya Badhu. And Krishna is what? Beloved life of Vidya. But in names, in the shape of name. So name is Vidya Badhu, beloved and life and soul of this Vidya. If you want to have this Vidya, you will have to surrender in the lotus feet of the Dasi, Dasi, Anudasi of Dasi of Radhika. This is way. There is no any other way. Never, never. Anyone cannot discover. So you should know all these things. If you are not wishing to be like that, you are cheated. You are cheating yourself. You are suiciding yourself. Sa atmaha nideham adyam sulabham sudurlabham plavam sukalpam guru karnadha mayanu kullena nabhaswate ritam puman bhavabdhim natareet sa atmaha. What is the meaning of atmaha, Prabhu? You are Sanskrit.
Killer of the self, one who kills himself.
Oh, you are killing
yourself.
If you have a very good body given by Krishna, all your senses and limbs of your bodies are okay. And if the mercy of Krishna is there in the shape of what? Air. This body is like a
wind machine.
Boat.
Very strong boat. Favorable?
Air.
What is?
Sadhu
Sangha, good
association.
And Guru Karnadharam, what is Karnadharam?
Boatman.
Captain of the boat.
Captain of the boat, not all. Captain of the boat. Who gives the direction. So Guru is also high class of Guru. But it is all okay. Intelligence, everything is okay. And wind, favorable wind, the mercy of Krishna is there. Having all these things, and quickly you are not jumping from the ocean of birth and death, then what you are doing? You are killing yourself and others also. Both. Also it has been told, Nivetatarasai Rupagiyamana Bhavsadat Bhotriyamana Kaha uttam sloka gunanubadat Virajeta vina pasuna. Oh, as any high class of Vaishnava. He is giving classes like Sukhdev Goswami. He don't want anything of this world. No money, no position, no pratishtha. Nothing he wants. Only out of his pity,
mercy,
he wants to help others. Like Sukhdev Goswami was speaking Harikatha in the council of Parikshit Maharaj. And lakhs of devotees were hearing. And all became pure devotees. And if you, this is only the very powerful medicine and abhyartha medicine. Abhyartha means?
Unfailing.
Unfailing. Unfailing means?
Abhyartha.
Abhyartha.
It will never go in vain.
Oh, it will never go in vain. Abhyartha also. Oh, it is very tasteful also. Very sweet, not bitter. Very sweet. It is for all. Medicine for all. Top to bottom. From cold to cancer. Understand?
From any small disease to any big.
Abhyartha Aushadha for all. And if anyone is not
taking
by closing cups of ears. What they are?
Pashugna.
Pashugna. Means?
Butcher or also slaughter. Killer of self.
Our soul is... No, we are killing our soul. And others also. So we should try to listen. So Vidya Vadhu. Name is life. Beloved of Vidya Vadhu. Beloved of, like Radhika, I explain what is bhakti, the essence of Lagni and Shambhi. Oh, if you want to know more, then I will have to explain and 3-4 days may take. So you should try to take it.
Essence.
Essence. You can chant more. Hear more, and the essence will come automatically. Your try will not do anything. You are trying for material existence and all these things, sense gratification. They will come. You can see all them. But transcendental, you are blind. So, Vidya Vadhu Jeevanam Anandam Budhi Pratipadam Anandambudhi Vardhanam. What? Oh, the ocean of love. As full moon.
Increase so much.
High waves like 20 feet. They will come. Anandambudhi Vardhanam. Oh, it will. Pardon. Pratipadam. Pratipadam means?
Step by step.
Moment and moment. Chhan chhan mein.
Each moment.
Pratipadam. Or Pratipadam, Hare one path.
Krishna.
Krishna second path. Third
Hare.
Path.
Hare.
Hare. Hare. Hare. Ram. Hare. Ram. 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 Hare. Hare. Not only this. Ha. This is one path. Second?
Re.
Then third?
Kri.
And it will crease. Oh, whole day you are chanting and all the words and all the letters.
Syllable.
Like waves coming. Sometimes defeating one Where? Five. Sometimes adding, sometimes
subsiding.
All the waves are coming. As you can see in ocean, in Hawaii, waves like
40 feet.
44 feet. In India, they smashed the whole town and waterized everything.
Orissa.
It became ocean. Like Anandam Bodhi Vardhanam Pratipadam. Ananda. What is Ananda?
Transcendental.
Not happiness.
Transcendental pleasures.
What is that? Ananda. Loving of Krishna. In the way to Radhika. This waves comes in only the heart of Radhika and those who are following Radhika or his maid servant Sakhis like Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Vinod Manjari, Kamala Manjari, all Manjaris. If you can pray to them, this Anandam Budhi may come. You can see from far away. Standing on the
shore.
And you will see. And some particle.
Sprinkles, drops.
No drop.
Sprinkles.
Sprinkles.
Sprinkles may touch you. And then your life will be successful. So special thing. But you fear. You cannot give a single hair, then what you can do? And you want Krishna prem, bogus idea. I cannot tell them rascal. I have no rascal word. But in the words of Swamiji, it is like that. So I will have to borrow from Swamiji, my siksha guru. Purnamrita-svadhanam. When that sprinkle touched you, from the waves sprinkles came and touched you, and then, it dragged you in the ocean. And the waves took you inner.
Inside. Yes.
Not coming. Those were returning. Forcibly they took you. Understand what?
The waves are returning back to the ocean. Take you back.
Forcibly they took you.
Like in Jagannath Puri.
Forcibly. And they will take you to in the midst of ocean. And then you will, sometimes you can come out and always.
Drowning, swimming.
There. Sanandam Bodhi Pratipadam Purnamrita Swadhanam. Then you can taste this Purnamritam. Where it is? In Radhika. In their Sakhis. Purnamrita Swadhanam Sarvatma Snapanam. Then your all heart, all nerves, all parts of your body will be saturated with that love and affection, Krishna prema. And your life will be successful. Not to return any time from that world. Never. You will be always in the ocean of love and affection. You cannot come. There is no chance to return.
From middle of ocean you cannot be insured.
Never, never. That ocean is special. So, you should try to know all these things. You should select yourself. What you want? You want to be happy in this world with sense gratifications and the materials of the worlds? Or you want this? What you want? You should select one of them. Two you cannot. In one case, two swords cannot
be.
One thing, can you love and swallow your cheeks?
Blow your cheek.
What means?
Love and blow your cheeks at the same time.
Oh, you should try. And laugh also. Never. But laugh. At laugh. You cannot do at a time. So this is absurd. two sorts. This Maya, sense gratifications, worldly requirements, worldly desires, and transcendental prema. Even Shraddha, or last fraction of prema, or they cannot be with worldly desires. You can now select, both are here, you can select what you want. If you want to be happy in this world, thinking like madhu honey from your children's wife, husbands, relatives, or you can be very happy here, you should stay. And if you don't want all these things, you want a particle of that love and energy, or you can follow your Gurudev. Guru Parampara. Gaur Prama. Tomorrow, again, Nam Namakari.
Manana. Today's initiation.
Kirtan. Manana.
Hare Krishna. Hare.